Yo, I never fucked Wayne, I never fucked Drake. All my life, man, fuck's sake. If I did, I'd menage with him and let him eat my ass like a cupcake. My man fool, he just ate. I don't duck nobody but tape. Yeah, that was a setup for a punchline on duct tape. Worry about if my butt fake. Worry about y'all niggas are straight. These girls are my sons, John and Kate. Plus eight, when I walk in, sit up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. Dinner with my man on a G5 is my idea of a update. Hut, hut one, hut, hut two. Big titties, big butt two. Fuck with them real niggas who don't tell niggas what they up to. Had to show bitches where the top is. Ring finger where the rock is. These hoes couldn't test me, even if their name was Pop Quiz. Mad bitches who I fuck with. Mad bitches we don't fuck with. I don't fuck with them chickens unless they last name is Cutlet. Let it soak in like seasoning. And tell them bitches blow me Lance Stevenson.
Freeze every bottle and cup in the sky. Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight. Oh, if you lame and you know it, be quiet. Nothing but real niggas only. Bad bitches only. Rich niggas only. Independent bitches only. Boss niggas only. Thick bitches only. I got my real niggas here by my side. Only.
I never fuck Nikki cause she got a man. But when that's over, then I'm first in line. And the other day in her Maybach, I thought, goddamn, this is the perfect time. We had just come from that video. You know, LA traffic had a city slow. She was sitting down on that big butt, but I was still staring at the titties, though. Yeah, low-key and maybe high-key. I been peeped that you like me, you know. Who the fuck you really wanna be with besides me? I mean, it doesn't take much for us to do this shit quietly. I mean, she say I'm obsessed with thick women, and I agree. Yeah, that's right, I like my girls BBW. Yeah, type that wanna suck you dry and then eat some lunch with you. Yeah, so thick that everybody else in the room is so uncomfortable. Ass on Houston, Texas, but the face look just like Claire Huxtable. Oh, yeah, you the man in the city when the mayor fuck with you, the NBA players fuck with you, the bad.